Excellent. And now we're going again to Zmanatid, future tense, and let's refresh our memories. Let's see how do we conjugate the verb Lehitkasher in Zmanatid, in future tense. Ani etkasher. Ata titkasher. At titkashri. Hu itkasher. Hi titkasher. Anachnu nitkasher. Atem titkashru. Aten titkashru. Hem itkashru. Hen itkashru. So once again, I remind you, when you see a sentence in English, pause the video and then say it out loud in Hebrew, and then play the video and see if you get it right. When will you call me? Matai titkasher elai? I will call you tomorrow. Etkasher elecha machar. At what time will you call me? Be'ezo sha'a titkasher elai? I will call you at 10 in the morning. Etkasher elecha b'sha'a 10 baboker. When will you call me? Matai titkashri elai? I will call you the day after tomorrow. Etkasher elaich machorotaim. At what time will you call me? Be'ezo sha'a titkashri elai? I will call you at 11 in the morning. Etkasher elaich b'sha'a 11 baboker. Who will call Yossi? Mi itkasher leYossi? Avi will call Yossi. Avi itkasher leYossi. When will he call him? Matai hu itkasher elav? He will call him tomorrow morning. Hu itkasher elav machar baboker. Who will call Sivan? Mi titkasher leSivan? Michal will call Sivan. Michal titkasher leSivan. At what time will she call her? Be'ezo sha'a hi titkasher elea? She will call her tomorrow at 12 p.m. Hi titkasher elea machar b'12 batzaharaim. When will you guys call us? Matai titkashru elenu? We will call you tomorrow. נתקשר אליכם מחר. At what time will you call us? באיזו שעה תתקשרו אלינו? We will call you at 1 p.m. נתקשר אליכם באחת בצהריים. When will you girls call us? מתי תתקשרו אלינו? We will call you the day after tomorrow. נתקשר אליכן מחרותיים. At what time will you call us? באיזו שעה תתקשרו אלינו? We will call you at 8 in the morning. נתקשר אליכן בשמונה בבוקר. When will they call them? מתי הם יתקשרו אליהם? They will call them in 2 days. הם יתקשרו אליהם בעוד יומיים. At what time will they call them? באיזו שעה הם יתקשרו אליהם? They will call them at 2 in the afternoon. הם יתקשרו אליהם בשעה 2 בצהריים. When will they call them? מתי הן יתקשרו אליהן? They will call them in 2 days. הן יתקשרו אליהן בעוד יומיים. At what time will they call them? באיזו שעה הן יתקשרו אליהן? They will call them at 2 in the afternoon. הן יתקשרו אליהן בשעה 2 בצהריים. And now again, let's refresh our memories and see how do we conjugate the verb in imperative. So this time for this verb, we're going to actually take straight away the conjugation of second person future tense. Tzivui, titkasher, when we're addressing that to a man. Titkashri, to a woman. Titkashru, to a group of people. Mukhan is ready. Mukhana, מוכנים, מוכנות. מוכן, מוכנה, מוכנים, מוכנות. Call me when you will be ready. תתקשר אליי כשתהיה מוכן. Call me when you will be ready. תתקשרי אליי כשתהיי מוכנה. Call us when you will be ready. תתקשרו אלינו כשתהיו מוכנים. Call us when you will be ready. תתקשרו אלינו כשתהיו מוכנות. Once again, negative imperative. So we have two rules when we're using negative imperative. Always we will use second person future tense, and the word lo becomes al to form a negative imperative statement. So when we're saying something as don't call, we'll say al titkasher when we're addressing that to a man. Al titkashri when we're addressing that to a woman. Al titkashru when we're addressing that to a group of people. אל תתקשר, אל תתקשרי, אל תתקשרו. Another adjective, busy, עסוק, עסוקה, עסוקים, עסוקות. עסוק, עסוקה, עסוקים, עסוקות. Don't call me, I'm busy. אל תתקשר אליי, אני עסוק. Don't call me, I'm busy. אל תתקשרי אליי, אני עסוקה. Don't call us, we're busy. אל תתקשרו אלינו, אנחנו עסוקים. Don't call us, we're busy. אל תתקשרו אלינו, אנחנו עסוקות. That's it guys, so I hope you enjoyed learning about the verb להתקשר, and now you can clearly know what is the difference between the verb לקרוא, which is to read or to call someone by his name, and the verb להתקשר, which is to call somebody by a phone or by Skype or any kind of digital communication device or app. So if you enjoyed this video, obviously don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to my channel and click on the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. And I'm looking forward to seeing you in our next lessons. Shalom ve leitraot.